Freedom must mean that everything can come. You see, everything can come and everything can go. And that is the beauty of self-recognition, because you recognize that that which you truly are, to that whatever may come or go, it doesn't really matter. It's not touched by any of that. You see? So it the recognition of your true self is not so that the false one can use this recognition to make its life better. It is to recognize what you really are, and then don't fall into the reference of taking yourself to be the false one. You see? So, and that which you truly are, you see? For that, all the colors and shapes and sizes and flavors in this worldly creation, they are all the same.